In our drop jump, we're trying to minimize contact time with the floor. So we're trying to bounce off the floor and use that bounciness and springiness to get as vertical as we can. So here's a couple of reps. So that's our drop jump with a vertical jump, just trying to bounce and minimal contact time and get as high as we possibly can. Give it a go. Let us know how you go. Thanks.